We start with making a more precise definition of an ST cut, saying that it is a partition of the vertices such that the source S is in A and the sink T is in B, and B is defined to be the set of vertices minus those in A. For example, in this network here, the green nodes might be A and the orange ones B. Or we might have this cut here. The vertices within one side of the partition don't have to be connected. Next, we observe that F is an ST flow and AB is an ST cut. Then the value of the flow is equal to the flow out of A minus the flow into A, which in turn is equal to the flow into B minus the flow out of B. In this example here, we have 1 plus 1 plus 5 plus 1 exiting A and 2 units entering over here for a total of 6. And similarly for this cut here, we have 2 exiting here and 2 exiting here and 2 entering here, again for a total of 6. As you might imagine, the proof comes from the conservation of flow. We start with the definition of flow and then add 0 in the form of the conservation equations for each node in the A part of the partition. For every edge where both vertices are in A, the terms simply cancel because it'll appear once here and once here. So we're left with the value of the flow as being the sum of the flows over edges between A and B minus the sum of the flows over edges between B and A. But this is just the flow out of A minus the flow into A, which of course is exactly what we wanted to prove.